Rogue have never beaten G2 in the regular season. Vettius, is today the day?
Could be.
Nice, keep it that hype.
It's impossible to play against.
It absolutely is. Jankos,
why are you running? Why are you running?
2v2 is Capsy just running down Larson.
Oh.
First blood picked up solo, and now Inspired will be the next target. He's trying to run away. No flash available.
After the solo kill was going to get a little bit rough. Now Jankos is on the ward.
Oh, Oduwamne is going to hop away to safety. Got a flash available. Gets away from at least the first spear as Jankos swaps into Cougar form. And despite taking a damage from Odo, it will be Wonder that picks up the final blow. This game could be number one and number two.
I think it is, Trevor. I'll say it right now. Here we go. Mickey goes in.
That's fine, Larson. This time around, the curtain is called. Defensive flash from Larson. He manages to escape with the help of the Sand Soldiers, but the fourth shot, and Jankos pouncing into the fray. The stun will catch out Trimming. He's trying to root down two. Jankos is able to escape, but he gets put to sleep, and Hunt Summer's on the board. The first for Rogue. That's a dash forward for Caps. He manages to take out Trimby. Now Inspired and Hunt Summer running for their life. G2 are set.
It's a big fight there from G2. Jankos is around the tower. All of these going to be good options for the Zier because Rogue's comp is a lot about keeping range. And, well, they found Jankos.
They have indeed. He's going to flash over the wall, get put to sleep. He's not going to follow up. Dark.
Oh!
What a snipe and the burn. It's Inspired that gets the kill. Caps going around looking for the tri-bush. Emperor's Divide, the slide, the glide. Larson needs to buy some time. Sends out the Sand Soldier, but cannot interrupt. Wonder. Oduwamne is starting to charge up that Gnarbar. Baron is down
Inspired
to 2,000. Inspired's looking for it. He flashes forward and he's killed. G2 focus him down. The smite is removed as Mickey loses his life. G2 will be able to pick up the Baron. The rest of G2 are collapsing, surrounding, and crushing Rogue's hopes. Odo will be the next target as he gets rooted down from a long range. A dash forward from the Gale Force. Another
Zenith
Blade. Every single tool lands. And G2 Esports are inside the base of Rogue.
G2, we're going to take down Rogue.
Does manage to land the hook. There's no Brahma breakable for a few moments, but TP now coming in. They're stepping aside to the Jankos. Makabe now in trouble because that is an unstoppable pony rampaging through the knockback. One more stack of the rampage, but Jankos can't get anything else done with the Q. Instead, they're going to turn onto the Lucian. VTO has overstayed his welcome. The collapse comes in for G2, and it's a one for one in the end. Makabe's going to stick around for a little while.
It was at this moment that Nathan knew he fucked up.
The side, but it's just going to be a little Scion all on his lonesome getting picked apart, but maybe they try to double down on this one. Hirit is going to go into zombie mode, but Misfits decide instead to back off, to give up the kill, and at the end of the day, a very questionable TP. They do not have a man advantage here. It is a 4v5 right now. Unstoppable coming in. Mickey has now been locked up. Wonder on the side, though, providing a lot of shielding. There is no damage. There is no follow. But Caps has been caught out. Forced to flash out to safety. Misfits committing a lot here. Coleman comes in, but VGO gets hooked. And it's instantly Reckless in the midst of the entire team. Jankos ready to keep things going. The knockup going to come in, but it is going to be denied by the gold card. Here it can get nothing done. But again, Cadro, I want to shift our attention back to the stakes and the standings. We're going to turn our attention to Caps. Just trying to one shot VGO. The leap in, the gold card into the snare. Here are going to look for a response, but you do not have the damage to get through this Karma. He is just getting shredded into nothing, waiting for that Collector proc to come through. Reckless now on a killing spree. Vander holding on for now.
They get it.
Burn it down. They can walk away. Misfits need to retreat, but Mickey's going to find the hook onto Vander. That's going to be massive. He's going to throw out the Unbreakable, and he's going to block what he can, but Mickey's already got the ult into the backside. Scion in the midst of the entire team. The sleep going down onto Caps. He's going to get woken up, not quite, by the Caitlyn. Razork can now collapse. The stun card coming in. Razork wants to finish the job, but he buys a bit more time with the stopwatch. Meanwhile, on the backside of the fight, Reckless has taken down Hirit. Now,
not
like
even close, baby.
How does he get out of that one? Fuck! Misfits can get this dragon back. They can stop this win condition from coming in for G2. But that's Reckless. He's in the midst of the entire team. He one-shots VTO. Vander, though, going to try to buy time. That's two. That's three. He's
Reckless
looking for four. Double kill. The auto. It commits. Reckless goes down. Now they need to shift their attention. It's 12 seconds. Misfits do not get to stop. They do not get a chance to breathe because his Ocean Soul on the line. And G2 are ready to take it from them.
Meanwhile, you can see that SK Gaming are just keeping them delayed. They've got two inhibitors down. And they are just going to pile straight up towards those super minions in the base. You can see there's coming in there. Peke is desperately on towards the Nexus. Kevin is going to be able to get him towards him. He's trying to do it. But meanwhile, they're in the base. Yellow Star's trying to defend them in the base. Peke is trying to take the Nexus down. Is anyone going to be able to deal with this one? Catches him with another axe. He's very low.
No!
They're pushing on the Nexus.
Yeah, I'm feeling quite confident for our playoffs chances.
Yeah, that Leona was nasty. So,
and yeah, even though our mid laner forgot to buy Lich Bane, and one fight he even stopwatched while he was walking to the fight, said it's a really good fight, but then he wanted to press the corrupting potion, but he pressed stopwatch instead. Even though that still happened, TF still was 2 OP, so we won anyway.